That word, inclusive, it's a big word. Support people. They should learn to slow down, to be patient. Take time to listen. Let them speak.
It's about going to a job that you love. That you love and you want to make a difference in a person's life with a disability.
Very important. Ask me what I want to wear every day.
Sometimes communication is hard. It's important for us to get the message across.
For me, if people don't take the patience to understand me, I know when they don't understand me.
I'm not a baby, and I'm a grown-up person.
Every person's different, and every person can feel and feel loved.
Listen to me.
Say if I want to go out to a restaurant, like they pick the menu up and read it to me, and then let me think about it first, and then ask me again, because I want to learn how to do it myself.
Maintain their rights by asking the person.
It makes me powerful in my own body.
And when the time comes, come with us. But maybe be in the background. If we need help, be there.
And to those support workers out there who's watching this, my tip, take moments and treat them as individuals.
They are people first, far as I'm concerned, disability second.
As I am really smart and can teach you how to do it. For example, home technology and other new technologies.
Eye contact, body language, you know, how they come across.
It's about supporting and connecting.
Don't take over what we're saying. If we make a mistake, and then don't dump me and talk for us.
To understanding what I want to do for now and future.
If we don't speak up, nothing will change.
And being listened to is the hardest thing I can ever do.
We are the experts in our own life.
We can speak up for ourselves and can do it in many different ways.
We are all human beings. We all deserve to have the power to stand up for each other and stand up and be heard.